New tonight, police in Knoxville say a motorcyclist is dead after a head-on crash on Magnolia Avenue. KPD says at about 7 last night, a Jeep trying to turn onto Cherry Street hit a motorcyclist traveling west head-on. The motorcyclist died on the scene, and KPD says that crash is under investigation.